Want this. Add a new composition. Create a text. Add a new solid. And add element into a solid. Connect element to text. And click into setup button. Then click extrude. You can choose any text effect, but I chose this effect. You can play with settings or copy mine. Now click environment and you can change textures.